that you were here for the winter concert, and it was such an amazing performance on both. The spring concert is just as amazing. I'm very proud of my students and of my teachers. I would like to welcome you again tonight. I would also like to recognize our district administrators and our board members. If you would please stand. Please welcome. Go ahead and start with our program. If you would please rise to the national for the start of your day.
Thank you. the toughest piece, and just by hearing it, you can see there is a lot of intricate things going on. And this is why they are a unique band. They're going to make mistakes, all right? They're going to sound like this sometimes. And that's okay, because they learn throughout every bit of this piece of music. We have very intricate percussion going on, and lots of different textures throughout the instrumental groups. So that was a really tough piece, and did a fantastic job. So give a round of applause for Sarah Gavin. The next selection is the one that they practice all the time. This is the one I told them, stop practicing this one. Because we have lots of other music that we have to learn, and you need to stop playing this one. Okay, so this one's in pretty good shape. They all know it, they all love it, it was a lot of fun to play, so much so that a lot of my middle school kids said, Mr. Fox, how come we are not playing Star Wars? Well, I said, because the beginning band is special, and you guys aren't. My concert band is fantastic, and we get to do lots of cool things like play in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, which we just did last year. So, without any further ado, we're going to go ahead and play our next selection for you. And this is the last one from the beginning band. They have worked so hard and have done an excellent job as they continue to practice and work. We're going to go ahead and play Star Wars for you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Right, the group you see in front of you is the David Kelman School Concert Band. But are we waiting for... I didn't see her. She's waiting for me. All right, at this time, we'll be waiting for a moment. Any other people who contributed to these scholarships for Eastern Illinois University, if you'd like to come up, we can recognize you at this time. If you want to shake your hands to the recipients, we can go ahead and do that. All right, what we'll do is we'll go ahead and start with, I guess, the concert band. Now, what we're doing is each year, seventh grade students in both band and choir have an opportunity to apply for a summer music camp scholarship. And this is about $500 that is awarded to students based on merit. And what we do is they fill out an application, they submit an essay. The band members have to play an audition musically, as well as choir members have to audition as well. And then based upon their ranks, they are selected for a scholarship for the summer to Eastern Illinois University. And the idea of this is to take these students who are now seventh graders to eighth grade students and hopefully instill a sense of leadership, instill that deep sense of dedication so that when they come back to our band programs and our choir programs, that they will have more experience and be more mature as musical leaders in our group. And we're hoping that that carries over to their sections as well as to the band. So at this time, we're going to go ahead and we'll start with choir.
Mr. Flowers is still talking here to me. Miss Laura Valentine is here. She's our eighth grade teacher, and she's also the head director of our student government here at Lincoln Campbell School. I know most student government. And this year, they were so kind to donate one full choir and one full band scholarship to the band and choir program. The first choir scholarship winner is Mara Bell.
That's all he's hoping for.
congratulations to these gentlemen. Okay, now the group you see in front of you is the Nathan Hale Middle School Concert Band. They are comprised of 6th through 8th grade middle school students. Now, some of these students have had 2 years of experience, and some of them have had a full 4 years of experience. So it's a very wide-ranging group. Now, the idea is, for me educationally, to push the younger students as hard as I possibly can to get them to where the older students are. And you will hear that the music that they've selected, it's rather challenging. It's a lot of fun music. This year, we had our troop year, and we just came back this last weekend, a couple days ago, from Cleveland, Ohio, and the band played at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland. It was a great trip. We had a fantastic time. It was a wonderful experience to be students, not only to play at the museum, but also to tour the museum and see music in the making, to see history, and to see the legends that have been inducted into the Hall of Fame. Then we spent the night at a hotel, woke up in the morning, and went to the nation's biggest amusement park, which is Cedar Point, and we spent the whole entire day riding roller coasters. Well, some of us were on roller coasters. Raise your hand if you went on a roller coaster. Some of them, this is the first time out in a big park, so to get them on there, they had to meet that fear, and it was a little tough to do, but a lot of them were drinking roller, got on, and had a great time. So it was a fantastic trip. We're going to go ahead and play some of the music for you now. The first song that we want to play for you is selections from the Rolling Stones.
Thank you.
get off my cup, Ruby Tuesday, Pink Black, and I can't get the satisfaction. So hopefully that takes you back a little bit. Okay, the next song that we're going to play is a melody of the Beach Boys. So, we have a couple tunes for you. One is I Get Around and In My Room, and then Fun, Fun, Fun. So, really, the song is had a great time playing it, being exposed to some different styles of music. So, I hope you enjoy. This is the Beach Boys on stage. Thank you. This is recorded by a group called Walk the Moon, and it's a type of stuff to dance. Now, when we went to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, we had a bunch of schools coming in that were ready for the tour. They were all seated in front of us, so we had a wonderful audience. Now, they were eating lunch. By the time we got to this song, they were all up towards the stage, jumping, cheering, shouting, and singing. And it was the most spectacular thing that I've seen. Not only that, but there were like five rows of balconies, and there were people all the way up the balcony who were just dancing and moving to all these tunes. We had a wonderful time, and we're going to go ahead and put it through the little words. Enjoy. This is Shut the Dance. thing that I thought, what could we play sort of as a, final entities, the grand finale of our performance. And I thought, what better than playing some songs by the group of Chicago? Seeing that we're from the south side of Chicago, we're going to go ahead and play some music from the group of Chicago. I just thought it was appropriately and worked out well. So today, for our final piece of final selection, we have Make Me Smile, along with Saturday in the Park, and then we're going to finish it up with 25 to 64. Now, as we wrap the concert up, I just want to say thank you for being a wonderful audience. Thank you again to Mr. Arcanio and the choir for doing such a wonderful job. I'd like to say thank you to the teachers, the administration, and Jason, for putting this here to help support parents, for all your dedication of getting your kids here for band choir early in the morning, waking them up early, making them practice, which we always make them practice in the morning, would be great. Your dedication and hard work has helped them become the wonderful bands and choirs that they are. So, with that being said, we'll do our final selection, and then if you can please remain seated, we are going to get the bands and the choirs out so they can put the instruments away and meet you out in the little green. Once we all exit, you guys are free to go. Again, thank you for such a wonderful evening and celebrating music with us. I hope that you have a great night and enjoy the rest of the school year and enjoy your summer. This is our final selection, which is Best of Chicago.
Fire Road.